would happen if a plane crashed in water. This is log 7 of Shackleton Drive. So let's say a plane like this lands in here. And just off. And then this guy would probably jump up and try to get up. And then slide back down. And the plane is sort of sinking at this point. So then he tries to sink the plane. But this guy just gives up and just tries to drown himself. And then also this guy tries to pull the plane out. And then he doesn't save it. The plane's dead. Good God. Second example. Let's go to the second example. I'm in the bathroom right now, just trying to, because it's in this bright spot. I can do it with water. Besides downstairs bathroom, going upstairs bathroom. You see another plane, that's it. This one sort of got wet. This might be the same thing, so this might be a short one. This video is about if a Lego plane crash hits water, and P.S. everyone survives, all Lego guys survive. So let's say a plane is flying, and there's a lot of people, so it probably can't really fly. Someone fell out. It's flying. The water. What happens? Everyone tries to go on shore. One person did. A couple people did. They said they could stop running the waterfall. So then, this Lego boat comes. It goes down. Gets every single one left in the water. Puts it in. You can't fit everyone, so you have to go up. One person just fell back out. And they all swim back up. So now, the boat is sinking fast, and they want to save it. So they get this handyman guy to go on this and try to save it. They go into the water, and it's, I don't think the boat is stable. They pull it out. Also, my mom, this is someone trapped into the plane. It comes, and they pull the plane out. They cannot say that. Found a party on the water, and when they took a thing inside a rock, and the drawer was kind of upset, and the drawer just wants to jump off. The drawer jumps off, but it breaks in half, so he tries to swim ashore. Then, good luck, the plane is rising. And then now, the barge and the plane, with all the people on it, are sinking fast. So then for the second time today, this boat comes in, keeps the barge out, the cold people on it, and goes back in to save the other people. Oh, a water bottle fell in. And he grabs some of them, puts it in there, and then now the warm water starts coming out. The warm water comes out, not the cold water. Now the warm water is hurting people. But one guy just got out. So then now, yeah, the boat has to come out and retreat. So then this scene, these two people escape. Oh, one thing. Oh, now they're dead. And these two people realize the water just shut off. Well, it's gonna shut off. And for the second time today, this little boat has to try to save them. It has to try to save the boat. That's not gonna happen though. So, yeah. Boat not savable. So at this point, not everyone learned not to go on planes, but a new plane came out, but three people were like, not having to go. So then, the pilot show right there. And the barge is floating away from that, speaking to these people. And the boat wants to come in. And then all of a sudden, oh, another person goes on the plane. And all of a sudden, and they also shoot the rocket. And the rocket goes in the air. And then now that's all I can do. We can push the entire plane up the side. And then we save the people. But now the barge is all the way left. And then the barge is put there. Really for the foot all the way left. And the barge all actually is walking up the shore. So that was Lego Plane Crashes Vlog 7 of Cassette and Cousins Vlogs. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. It's not that many good vlog ideas I can do right now because it's winter time, but when it's summertime, there's gonna be a lot more vlog ideas. So hopefully you guys still like my channel. Comment Matt and start posting, and bye.